What's happening, Ray?
Are you the voice of Ireland?
You tell me.
Are you a Westlife fan?
Yes, of course. How could you be, like, vocal-wise?
Is that true? I like the way everyone's like...
Vocal-wise?
Yeah.
Very good singers, like...
You only go.
Just great surf over there, so...
You only go.
The person I'm going to take to the live shows is going to be Shane.
Such a close one.
So close.
So close.
Nerve-wracking.
So trembling.
You're heading out?
Yes, definitely.
Exactly.
On the town, every party.
Shane's my biggest competition. It's awesome.
Thanks, Carl.
He's just trying to outsmooth me. Look at him.
Come on, let's get out. I have dancers. And...
It was a great song choice. I wasn't too keen on all the posing and stuff.
It needs to grow. It's in a good place, and hopefully you'll be here in a few weeks' time to prove it.
And I completely lost focus of what I'm here to do, which is sing.
Shane needs to up his game if he wants to stay in this competition.
You had a better performance this week than you did on your last week.
It's the posing again. It's really irritating me.
Some of the people that have gone before that have got sixes, that was way better.
I don't know. Like, I really don't know where to go from it. Like,
Shane!
Nearly strangled Cian, like, such emotion, like.
He still got the wild card vote, which I was so happy for him. So now he's getting a real opportunity to shine and to show the public how good he actually is.
It's all about the votes, ladies. It's all about the votes.
You know, I'm going to be stepping in front of that stage and saying, that's Cian Egan, like, you don't get to do that every weekend.
Do you want to win over the coaches this week? Is that a personal kind of thing for you?
Oh, big time, yeah. Mm-hmm. Coaches and the audience, both this week. Yeah. Hopefully now I can get them on my side.
I felt you really needed to pull it out of the bag this week. I do think you did improve your performance this week. It was better. I didn't think it was extraordinary.
I think that Shane is voted for by where he comes
because
from.
Because he's very good at what he does. On the other side
of the street, I knew. He did a bit of a knocky door on Cian's house. What happened there? What was that story?
How did we hear about this? Some pad, hey.
That is everybody's guilty pleasure.
He did a great job.
You're talking out of your backside. I don't know what you're saying.
He did a great job.
Did the bit
for Shane. He did a great job for Shane.
Perfect, dude. You deserve to be here. Donny Gold, vote for Shane. They don't like it so much.